Hello, my name is Simon Corkos. I'm the HIV specialist nurse in Bradford at the current time. I've worked here for 11 years. I've been part of HIV nursing since 1990 when I qualified as a nurse. In Bradford, we've made use of the local support group called the Our Project and MESMAC, who have been of invaluable help over the years with many matters relating to support of HIV positive people, no matter where they're from. From quite mundane matters around housing and social support, through to matters around mental health, application for benefits, immigration, on many, many issues. They've always done so with a great spirit and dedication to their work. Over the years, HIV treatment evolved from when I started, when we had no treatment at all, through to the moment where we have many, many treatments which have become a lot easier to take and have had a great impact on the transmission of the virus with people living with HIV. We know now and appreciate the value of early testing for the general population and the benefits we've seen of early treatments, which dramatically reduce the chance of transmission with sexual partners. It's been a privilege to support people over the years with these increasingly beneficial treatments, and I still really enjoy coming to work and working in this field of nursing, which is so wonderful.